Torque's family. In one of my other entries, I discussed Torque, the notorious inmate who seems at ease dispatching these creatures. I recall seeing in the sun a picture of the man's ex-wife and two boys, and I have drawn it here from memory. I remember they were a beautiful family, and it seems unbelievable that any man so blessed would have the audacity to kill them so savagely. But as we all know, beauty alone is often not enough.